Hi Vishnu, how are you?
I'm good.
We are from Dream About Sports and it's great meeting you today.
Yeah.
Congratulations on winning the Indian Grand Prix doubles last year.
Okay.
And how are the experience? Can you share a few of them with us?
I won the mixed doubles in 2009 with Aparna.
Yeah.
It was good. It was, I think, it is a Grand Prix event. For the first time I am winning a Grand Prix event. So it feels good.
Can you please tell us about your background, your family, place at schooling?
I'm from basically from Calicut, Kerala. I started playing at the age of 12. I actually joined a summer camp where I liked the game and continued playing. So after performing at the nationals, my father and my coach supported me. Later part of the stage, Mr. Gopichand invited me to the Gopichand Badminton Academy. So I started training here and I am happy I am performing there.
Awesome. And at what point did you actually think you can play for India and make it big in badminton?
When I was sub-junior, I played the sub-junior doubles finals where I lost in the finals. But at that time, I was very confident that I can do well at the national and international stage.
Brilliant. And what is your biggest accomplishment till date in your sport?
I won mixed doubles 3 times in a row in the nationals. And I won Grand Prix, Syed Modi Grand Prix in 2009.
Yeah.
That is the biggest achievement.
And what is your ultimate one? What are you thinking of winning in the future?
Running in the future, basically, this year I am planning to perform well in Commonwealth Games and World Championship and Asian Games. In 2006, to qualify for the Olympics is my ultimate.
So if you've come into seniors now, and how is this leap from juniors to seniors?
For me, I think it was much easier because when I finished the junior and I entered the senior, I played mixed doubles finals and doubles finals in a row in 2008. From 2008, I have been continuously playing finals in mixed doubles.
Superb. Can you tell us about your parents and their role in changing you as a badminton player?
My father was at Calicut University and my mother used to work at Khadi and Village Industries. So both are very supportive. Without parents' support, I'm sure I wouldn't be here where I'm right.
Awesome. How do your parents react to your performances? When you win, what do they say, and when you lose, what do they say?
When they win, of course, they are very happy. When I lose, they are disappointed, but they never show it to me.
What's your daily routine?
Daily routine is get up at 6, get ready, and my session starts at 8:30 till 10:30. Then some strengthening in the afternoon, and followed by fitness training in the evening.
How did you balance your academics and sport?
For me, my college also has been very supportive. I finished my M.Com from Farooq College, Calicut. Without their support also, I cannot. They used to give me permission to go for tournaments and all, stay away. I used to stay here. Well, I used to go only for giving the exams.
Exams, yeah. Cool. How do you normally set your goals, and what are your short-term and long-term right now?
My short-term goals right now is to play well in Asian Games and World Championship. And long-term is to qualify for Olympics.
Brilliant. And as you know, players would have ups and downs. You must have few. So where do you draw the inspiration from?
For sure, I get the inspiration from my coach, Pulela Gopichand. My lowest part of my career was I got an injury, ACL. I was out for 1 year. So basically, my coach already, I think 3 or 4 times he had done the same surgery.
Yeah.
So he's real inspiration. Till he is playing at the age of 40, still he is playing.
And who's your favorite sports star?
Favorite sports star, of course, Gopichand is my role model. Apart from him, I think Kasten Mogensen in doubles, and in cricket, of course, Virat Kohli.
Wish you all the very best for all your future tournaments.
Thank
and
you.
Hope you bring lots of laurels for the country.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Vishnu.